How I made my stream background in Blender in 3 easy steps. Step 1, delete the default cube. Step 2, create a plane on the floor and scale it up to the size of the room that you want. Step 3, add the finishing touches to make the place feel like home. There you have it. That's